When I first came in here, all I wanted was to marry James. And so I gave him an ultimatum. And now I have to make a choice. I'm gonna have a trial marriage with someone who could potentially be a better fit. Whatever happens, this is definitely life-changing.
I'd be lying if I said I never thought about being in a relationship with somebody outside of Raya. Raya doesn't know she ever wants to be married, ever wants to have kids. I want to see what it's like being married to somebody that I have a lot more in common with. But I still don't know who I will choose.
I'm so happy I gave the ultimatum, but whenever I think about Alex picking a new person, it makes me like a little nauseous because he should be wanting to get married to me.
Until this past week, I've never really thought about what a husband would be. It's like, holy shit. No matter if I care about marriage or not, I care about Antonio. I would do anything for him, I guess, except marry him right now. I am open to seeing if there is someone who I mesh better with. I'm here for the roller coaster.